Hi, this is Ryan. Welcome to TechWonk Tutorials. If you need to access an FTP server, you can install dedicated FTP clients with lots of features, but you don't necessarily have to, as Windows itself offers several ways for connecting to an FTP server, allowing you to download and upload files in a pinch. Today I will show you how to connect to any FTP server without any software, so let's start. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more tutorials.